southeast London, home to a subculture of middle-class couples. Shut off from the world, I was here to find out how they do it, exploring the wrenching challenges of caring for two people in the most vulnerable states of their lives. It was time to immerse myself.
Are you happy?
I've started to get this feeling that I'm totally fucked. You know, everything's fucked.
Why?
I fucked my wedding. I fucked up my only ever relationship. Everything's just completely fucked.
Okay, prognosis, not necessarily good.
But now I'm starting to think that maybe that's a good thing.
I don't think so.
Because now I can get on and do everything I've always wanted to do.
Are you joking?
Join Mensa, learn the clarinet.
What do you want to be then?
I could be a scout leader.
Okay.
What are you smiling for? Look, scouting is a noble tradition.
Is it wrong to be sodomised?
You do not have to be a pedo to want to work with children.
Oh, no, it isn't sexy at all.
I spent 5 happy years in the Scouts and never once did...
You told me Kinky Layton was all over you.
What even counts as kinky these days?
Just boosting you over the climbing wall, making you run around the camp in your pants.
Wow.
It was old-style pedoing, before it got such a bad name.
It's a weird thought.
I remember drinking a fair amount that night. It all seemed very relaxed, and we were happy in each other's company.
Very superior nipples.
I don't think it was just the wine that made me feel that. The next morning, I went back.
Good to see you. Come in.
Thanks very much for having us.
Since seeing him, I'd been intrigued by his sense of loneliness amid the abundance of available sex.
Do you enjoy cuddling?
Look, you know the act of intercourse.
It sounds as though you're almost like researching this like a project, the sex thing.
What would you say was the average amount of time before the man...
kind of finished their business on you?
Yes, yeah. I want the average amount of time, the mean. No, the mode or median. Sting's probably thrown the mean out for everyone else.
Have you ever done anal before?
I know for you it all revolves around the bum. You're like the Copernicus of the anus.
I was still troubled. That night, I felt I began to understand why.
I pushed further in the direction of exploring.
Meet my sexual associate, Kenneth.
Are you bi-curious?
Of course not. No.
I'll take that as a yes.
I'm 85% sure I'm straight.
But you said there was no dick too big.
I don't think I'll know till it's right there in front of me whether I'll be able to go through with it.
I could get naked.
I just don't know anymore.
Just balls out conflict.
I think it's best if you go now.
You weren't helping much.
I wasn't quite sure what I'd just seen, but I knew it was time for me to leave. I left questioning my preconceptions and feeling a little confused.
I'm Louis Theroux. I'm Louis Theroux and his wry smile at the orgy.
That was a joke, right?